Dear parents, I hope you are well at your houses. Dear parents, we have learned about curve. Now we will start letter G. G. The help of curve. First of all, you will make two dots on your notebook. It is curve line from upper dot to match with lower dot. Make a curve like this. After that, standing line, slipping line, curve, 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 standing line, slipping line. You will learn letter G. Kindly parents, help your word for practice for letter G. Now I will show the picture related with letter G. G grapes, G grapes, G grapes, G grapes. Please parents, help your word for practice. Thank you and have a nice day.